and unload it and see what he finds for today. Probably have to go back to the truck stop where I fuel that and hopefully find a spot and wait for him to find something. Kind of like the open windows in the morning because I can at least set my delivery time. With enough time to give him a chance to go looking for a load for me. Alright, we'll see in a little bit. Alright, we grabbed some fuel. Look at all how these morons park. And we're only about 7 miles from where we got it delivered. Back here in a half an hour. That's one of the few loves that actually has bobtail parking. Not enough. I should have went about another 5 or 8 spots, but picked up that one night. get in that gate. We got a load. It's picking up over in Dolton. And then going down to Hebron, which is basically Cincinnati. Thank you. Hey everyone, we're all checked in, just waiting to get unloaded. So, we'll see in a little bit. Yeah, it's right off 275. As a matter of fact, I think it's the exit for that I used to go to. Amazon. So, I'll be in some familiar territory. So I'm going to stay at the, since it's the only truck stop within a spitting distance, the Petro that I stay at on 74. So we'll see in a little bit once we're loaded and on the road. Hey everybody. Well, we're on 65. We're loaded. Took them 2 hours. Jeez. Cracks me up. They had like one loader for a while, and then all of a sudden, all heck broke loose. I mean, it was like half their doors were open, and all of a sudden, this one container company just bombarded them. Then all of a sudden, there's three loaders. Had three loaders before, got us all out, and then we wouldn't have been burned. I made it to the truck stop. Again, my delivery is until 10 their time or 9 our time or central time. So, and it turns out I'm only 56 miles away, so I'm about an hour. That means I can leave at 8:30 or 8 o'clock or 7 o'clock. So I can go on at 6:30, do my pre-trip, go get some fuel, and motor on out of here. And we'll see what we get tomorrow. So, until tomorrow, have a good night. And we'll see you on the road.